Hi guys, in this video I have two different cables to compare. I have the desk charger from the OnePlus 3, of course it's a USB-C cable. I have also the Arsla USB-C cable. They are very different in everything, the speed, actually also the design of course, and the type of cable. Of course with the desk charger you have the desk adapter, so you can with this cable in it you can do fast charging, so your OnePlus 3 will be full in 1 hour and 50 minutes or something like that. This cable has no support for fast charging, and I'm very unhappy with that. I always think because this USB 3.0 cable that it will work, but the cable only charging at 1.2 amps, and this doing 3.5 amps maximum. So yeah, there's a little bit difference. But yeah, this cable is better for devices with USB 3.0 or 3.1 because it supports that. So you have faster data transfer, but the OnePlus 3 does not support it. So actually, this cable is useless for the OnePlus 3. So I would definitely recommend you guys to buy another one from the desk charge cables, maybe even the bundle, so you have this with it. But I will not actually recommend somebody this cable. So yeah. But why? Now this is a little bit different cable, of course, but also a little bit steadier. But I don't like the white of this because it's getting very dirty. Actually, I like this cable a little bit more when it's about this pieces. But the cable itself, I found this cable a little bit better because here they have all the writing on it and it's not really necessary. So yeah, that's actually a little bit the difference. Yeah, and this cable is a little bit shorter. I can maybe show you guys it. As you guys maybe can see, here on the end, it's going a little bit. The desk charger is going a little bit longer, so yeah, it's not really much different, but it is there. I would say the desk charger is much better. Why? You have fast charging, of course, with your OnePlus 3. USB 3.0 you don't need with the OnePlus 3 because it does not support it. And also, when you use this cable with the desk charger, it also do only a slower charging. So yeah, the only thing I would say is if you have Nexus device like the Nexus 6P or the LG G5, they support when I have it good in my head, this cable. So then there's maybe a buy, but for the OnePlus 3 not. So I will recommend this cable to buy another one. I hope you guys have enjoyed this short video about the different cables you can use, of course, with the OnePlus 3. And see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.